My name is Johnny Love Borges. Today, right now, right here, we're gonna play One Chance. It's about like a guy who found, I think he found a cure for cancer or something, and I think something turned around, so I don't really know the full story, but let's play it. Boom, 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 boom. Hurry up, buddy, you'll be late for work. Who's in here? Oh, listen, Adela. Do I really have to go to school today, Daddy? Of course you do. You get your education. That's how I did. I used to hate school, bathroom. Today's a big day, you move on. Pick up the paper. Is that a UFO up there? Anyway. Yesterday, a team of scientists led by Dr. Pilgrim. Really? And it's almost Thanksgiving, and he names himself Dr. Pilgrim. Anyway, cured cancer. The team had been working on a cure known as for question mark. Wait, is that question mark? Oh, seven. 7 years before they made a breakthrough in cell destruction today. A cure known as E4AKI35. Also be used to fight other harmful cells, even the common cold. Can't believe they named him Dr. Pilgrim. Are you smoking a cigar? Well, if isn't it, if it isn't the savior, I don't curse. Congratulations, John. This is a big step. Thank you. No need to. Oh, you want high fives, everybody? I'm going back. Oh, yeah, can't go back. High five, high five. Yeah. Yeah, I have no mouth. We all have no. We should go out for a drink to celebrate, John. Skip work? Or work? No, we're not skipping work. No skipping work today? Well, let's keep going. Good work, Doc. You're gonna be huge. Giggity. Sorry, bro. No entry today. Let me through. I wanna go. Work. X. What does that mean? In 5 days, every living cell on Earth will be dead. You have one chance. I have one chance. Okay. Look at myself in the mirror. I look sexy. Let's go to Molly's room again. Hey, little sweet pie. Mom's in the bath. Well, let's go meet her before we leave. Hey. Should I join? No. Wait, the phone's been ringing all day. All morning. Must be important. Well, where's the phone? Where is it? Cure deadly. Oh. Cure discovered this week beyond deadly. You know what? Let's just call it E48. E48 doesn't stop at all killing cancer cells. The drug goes in off and kill every other living cell, and not only the human body, but everything else. The gas based on drug was ever used, it could go to catastrophic damage on Earth. Well, that is not good. Get in the hop in my car, I'm the getaway driver. Oh man, I think that line going down means we're screwed. Where, John? The drug is dangerous. We're gonna get our funding pulled. That's not good. Hey guys. Oh, no talk to me? Okay. Well, I think we can go up to the roof now. I'm not sure. It's not really as dangerous as it is. Is it dominant? Well, I'm not going to answer for some reason. Hey, guys. No comment? Okay. No coffee? Okay. Oh, we can go to the roof. Hey, man. Oh, God. Look at me. I'm like, oh. He's done this 1,000 times. It's so much worse than we thought. It's going to change everything. Wait, no. No! Don't jump! It's the president, and there's me. Is that Barack Obama? In 4 days, every living cell will be dead. You'll have one chance. Well, that's not good at all. Hey, what happened to our shirt? Is that our wife or Lois? Does anything really matter more? That means I didn't really agree what she said. Hey, why don't I have to go to school today? Oh, but before, you said you didn't want to go to school. What's up with that? Said, this little girl said, didn't want to go to school today. Jesus. Anyway. Bathroom. Okay. Outside. Oh, the apples fell off the tree. The end is nigh. World leaders all over the world. Blah, 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 blah. End of days. Spreading already. First signs of virus may include plant life dying. This grass and trees. Things like the science fiction. The apples fell off. Well, that doesn't seem good. Hey, look, protesters. Drive-by shooting. Yeah, we want free food. Give us. Oh, I see less cars are moving right now. Hey, guy. You wanna talk to me? There must be something we can do. Oh, man. What happened here? Where is everyone? I don't know. Tell me. Let's go to the roof once more. Yeah, where is everybody? What happened? Hey, man. Don't worry, John. I'm not gonna jump. Phew. Although, this is what matters now. Go home and be with your family, John. You sure, man? I mean, I wanna jump. It seems fun. Nah, suicide's not fun. Yeah, but I wanna help. Should we go home or help? Oh, we can't work at all. You going home, Doc? I've got the keys to the lab if you wanna work. Oh, man. Decisions. Should I go home and be with my family or work? It's work. Still no results. In 3 days, every living cell on planet Earth will be dead. You have one chance. Well, this is not good. This is not good at all. What happened to a teddy bear? Did she die? Hey, where's our Molly? Molly? Molly, you come out of this bed once at once. Is that blood? Oh, first one out's blood. That's just the shirt. Hey, Molly. Oh, she's sleeping. Just let her sleep. Oh. Let's go outside. Oh, man. What happened to the apples? I can't believe we live near the mountains. 50% of the world dead by morning. Scientists predict that by Saturday morning, half the population of the human that were alive on Monday will be dead. As death toll rises at a moderate number, teachers and scientists all over the world still waking up for a cure. riots taking place and looting is in effect. Whoa, teleportation, man. We need you to know. We can wait. We understand if you meet with your family. No, I'm gonna work. If you guys don't mind. Yeah, matter of fact, let's keep working. Hey, you gotta make it. You know, so that I stay put from you guys a second. You wanna maybe get out of here? No, let's not skip work. We're not going drinking with you. Let's go up to the roof. We'll keep going up to the roof until something pops up. Alright, let's keep working until we find that cure. Still none. Uh-oh. Oh, this cutscene means something. Okay, whoa. What's going on? Killed herself. I mean, what's the point? We could have saved you. That's scary. Like a bridge for your body. Hey, Molly. Where's mommy, daddy? Mommy went to go to the supermarket, but she saw that everything was dead, so, hey, she's on her back. So, whoa. I can't see her on my back. That's a glitch. See, look, in the mirror, I can't see her on my back. It's weird. You wanna see mommy? Mommy's right. Oh. Well, this is where mommy killed herself, Molly. Is that a grave? Yep, that's a grave. Okay. Hey, there's one person walk. Let's see another person walk. Take Molly to the park or work? Park for last day or work? Let's go to work. I don't know if she won't mind. Sorry. Uh-oh. Oh. Everybody died. They killed themselves. Before they could die. This is terrible. This is terrible. I hope our world doesn't end up like this. This is awful. Hey, look at Molly playing with the ball. Today, every living cell on the planet will die. You had one chance. Damn. You had one chance. Oh, wait, why are we walking slow? Whoa. So slow, that means we're sick. Molly, are you okay? Whoa! I wanna see that again. We have two daughters now, officially. Molly, today we might not make it. Nobody's outside, and I guess we're the only ones left. Take them to the... On our last day, should we take it to the park or work? Let's take it to the workplace. I'm sure she was mine. Whoa! What the heck kind of glitch is this? Sorry. Dang, this game is like heart emotional. Well, oh no. Oh no. Now what? Can't move at all. Wow, that's heartbreaking. Hold on. Okay, unfortunately I had to replay everything and I have to go on a different website because the browser has cookies that prevents it from playing it. I had to go to a different website.
I'm sinking like a stone in the sea.
This one mistake I made was when I showed Molly blood.
I'm burning like a bridge for your body.
So we cannot go to the bathroom. Sorry. And now today every living cell on the earth will die. Body left. And if we don't get this right, then I don't know what to tell you. Come on. Yes! Molly, take some of this. Yes. And that's how you end it. And that's how the game ends, when we survive. Like and favorite, leave a comment, whatever, and I'll see you in no videos. Alright, bye.